Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
Fire in their barracks. Come, amici. A weekly bleed.
More troops up ahead.
Your plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of thing. Fair.
The best man.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
Can resist a little gold brocade nowadays, don't you?
I've heard that before.
It is something your father
would die.
I will take care of them.
Oh, my God! And what a stench! Isn't anybody going to clean this mess up? Uh-huh. Oh, God.
Ciao then.
I know you want to see your little kneeling selves in the corners of these masterpieces. From the great...
Stop them before they attack.
The latest breakthroughs in medicine, alchemy, and invertebrates are here at your disposal.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conduisent le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Ils vous seront.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
You speak French?
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
General d'Alviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit!
How dare you!
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle! Why don't you grow a pair and release my wife?!
You savages never learn.
Ezio, you have to save my wife! Take the rooftops!
Done that! I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte, requiescat in pace.
Pantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.
Moldy leather of tell your friends about me.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men now to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa, then the castello, now this. He is behind it all.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Yeah! Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
they have you!
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Hey! Hey!
There is a war going on.
Stay close.
The Lord, my
Whatever
shepherd!
This is about, leave me out of it, please!
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.